the Comelec, as well as the Presidential Anti-Corruption Commission, or PACC, are warning government employees against taking part in any form of electioneering. According to civil service rules, government employees cannot join political rallies, wear campaign paraphernalia, or even make donations. Comelec spokesman James Jimenez clarifies that while an employee may personally express support for a particular candidate, government agencies cannot use their resources and manpower to campaign for anyone running for the midterm polls.